Five Worst Habits of Sagittarius Zodiac Sign. Sagittarius is the ninth astrological sign who belongs to the element of fire. Just like fire signs of the zodiac, Sagittarius is very curious and full of energy. If you're a Sagittarius yourself, you're most likely pretty funny, you are generous, and you love to travel. Of course, no one is perfect. Neither are you. People born under the sign of Sagittarius tend to easily break their promises. They say things they do not really mean, and they are incredibly impatient. Here are the five worst habits of Sagittarius zodiac sign. Before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to Zodiac's Talks channel and click on the bell icon and select all to get notifications of all the latest updates. Number 1. Sagittarius is one of the most impatient zodiac signs. As a Sagittarius, you're most likely a person who is full of ideas, and you always go after them without even having a decent plan. Sadly, if you really want to accomplish something in life, you need to plan ahead and do your best to make it happen. You may think having great ideas is enough, but you need to put some effort into it as well. Number 2. Sagittarius tends to overwork themselves. Most people who are born under the sign of Sagittarius are actually very hardworking people. Being hardworking is a great thing, but with Sagittarius, their work often takes over their life. Working too much is not good, and it not only stresses you out, but it also makes you overly tired and demotivated too. Number 3. Sagittarius often offends people without even realizing it. If your partner or your close friend is a Sagittarius, you would have already noticed they often speak without any thought behind it at all. Sagittarius will first say things, and only after a while, they will figure they said something they did not really want to say at all. In general, Sagittarius never says these things intentionally. Instead, it is just how their brain works. Number 4. Sagittarius is known for breaking their promises. How many times did it happen that your Sagittarius friend promised you something, but they completely forgot or ended up ignoring it? If your answer is many times, then you already know it is who they are. Most Sagittarius actually love the freedom, and they hate adapting to others. This usually leads to them forgetting about their prior commitments and pissing off people they promised things they will never really do. Number 5. Sagittarius can end up having issues with gambling. According to the statistics, Sagittarius is one of the zodiac signs who have big issues with gambling in general. Apparently, Sagittarius loves to gamble in any way possible, and they'll always have a hard time stopping. While gambling can be fun sometimes, doing it as often as a Sagittarius wants to is not healthy at all. Sagittarius generally has many great and lovely traits. However, their bad habits can put them in a quite dark shade. As a Sagittarius, you want to love yourself. You want to give yourself time to relax and feel free to be who you are around people, because you are not that bad at all. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, and let us know your thoughts in the comment box.